one of the first questions I needed to figure out was how we were going to set up a CRM. The advertising BU obviously has a humongous Salesforce instance. The music team, who is focused on editorial and releases and marketing promotion, has their own as well. And the team that we're building sort should, in theory, sit between those two. So we had to basically retrofit one of those two options to fulfill our needs. And that's been a big focus. But I think to answer, that's sort of the first piece. The second thing is understanding how sales ops and product are going to work together. Especially in the last two or three jobs I've had, I have been, or my team has been given the responsibility, whether officially or unofficially, to help launch products. Again, with an R&D team in the hundreds, it's sort of shocking that this like new guy who shows up might get involved, but their experience is so deep in tech and design and user research. But they frankly have said to me, we don't really have experience with compliance or legal or marketing, and we don't really know how to talk to sales.